theory, I'm standing right there. He comes here, doesn't mind. See, the players are calm right now. If you start yelling and hollering, they'll start. Watch again. He's calm. The players are calm. Don't worry. We're going to get back in there. That's the way to coach. Don't go wacko.
Did you want to show Joel Quenneville just because of the Chicago Blackhawks?
Yeah,
might as well.
Watch Joel right there.
4-3 go-ahead goal for the Los Angeles Kings after a 3-1 lead by the Hawks.
Yeah, but he played for a great coach. You know, he knows that's right. And he played. There's Kitchen. He's not too excited.
Interestingly enough, he's going to Mike saying, hey, what's going on here?
What's going on? Yeah, all right.
Joel, by the way, you had him in Colorado in 1980, and he became
Mike Kitchen.
Yeah, and he became a great scorer after you got a hold of him.
Well, I know about great.
You probably showed him the Bobby and Brad Park stuff. But
well, you know, I have to tell you, I heard he got a standing ovation one time in Colorado for blocking four shots in a row, standing O. He thought it was great. Anyhow, come on.
Okay, Brent Seabrook.